Advanced Drainage Systems is the world's largest stormwater solutions provider. Nyloplast, a division of ADS, is a leading supplier of engineered drainage structures for stormwater management. Make the most advanced name in water management solutions part of your project. We'll show you how to install a Nyloplast structure. The Nyloplast engineered drainage structures provides an effective way to manage water levels in a variety of applications. With a full line of inserts and inlet protection devices, Nyloplast is designed to improve water quality as part of the National Pollution Discharge Elimination System, NPDES, and EPA Phase 2 standards. Nyloplast drain basins are used as a collection point where one or more drain lines converge. Nyloplast structures also provide a transition between different sizes and types of pipe and change the elevation or direction of the pipe. They are designed to be easily adjusted in the field. Nyloplast options include the ADS Insert-A-T, which allows for field connections while still preserving the Nyloplast benefits of a resilient connection and watertight performance. Also available to be added to the Nyloplast structure are FlexStorm filters that are known for ease of use and the ability to trap debris, filter silt and solids, plus other pollutants. Components are configurable and adjustable, so units can fit any Nyloplast drainage structure while providing maximum protection at a favorable cost. And for system design and selection of the proper Nyloplast structure and components, use the free online drain basin configurer. It can be found at www.ads-pipe.com. To install a Nyloplast structure, follow these steps and consult with your local ADS representative at any time. Excavate the drain basin location to the proper depth and width and provide a backfill that is consistent with the project engineer's design and meets the manufacturer's recommendations. Slope of pipe is to be specified by design engineer. Install the approved F477 gasket to connect the high-density polyethylene HDPE pipe into the last corrugation of the pipe. Lube the bell and the pipe. Set the Nyloplast drain basin in place and level. Push the HDPE pipe into the Nyloplast basin and seat. Cut the Nyloplast drain basin to the final grade level. If setting the basin and grate to accommodate H20 load, pour a concrete ring around the grate frame. Backfill evenly around the Nyloplast basing with stone and compact in accordance with ASTM D2321. ADS products are used for a wide range of water management systems that support athletic facilities, commercial and residential real estate complexes, airports, highways, and more. Visit ads-pipe.com for even more drainage solutions.